You can make a very nice Newton's disc using a old CD, a marble, a card sheet and some sketch pens. Take a card sheet with a hole in the middle and draw all the seven colors of the rainbow on it. The colors should be interspersed with white colors. Then take an old compact disc, an old CD, and apply rubber adhesive on top. Take your color disc and stick it on the CD. Smoothen it out. Then take a marble, lift the CD and apply a little bit of the rubber adhesive in the hole at the center. Then place the marble in the hole. Wait for a while for the marble to dry. Now your disc is ready to spin. This is the back side of this. If you spin it on a smooth floor, it would keep spinning for a very, very long time. All the colors would coalesce and you would see a grayish white. The CD spins on the marble for a very, very long time. It's got a low center of gravity. It's got a large moment of inertia, so it spins for a very, very long time.